Hello friends, and welcome back to my channel. We are going to review, install and test this brand new 3DMAKERPRO, the latest 3D scanner launched by this fantastic brand. I will explain the step-by-step tutorial to install the program. First click on Google JMStudio, then click on the first search result. It will open the page of the official website where you will find all the download methods according to your computer. Once opened, you will have to log in, for which you will enter an email and a password, enter the credentials. Remains for him to put our laboratory guinea pig, which is our beautiful Funko Pop of Kakashi. Obviously, first we must look that the scanner is positioned correctly, and to understand if it is positioned correctly, you can use the program that will tell you exactly where to center the object, and at the top left it also tells you if it is correctly positioned. As you can see, there is written excellent, so the scanner according to the program is positioned correctly. Thanks to artificial intelligence, it manages to combine the geometric scanning with the color function, for which it is also perfect. It is compatible with 3D printers that have color function. Then we will go to clean it, but first we will go to do the second scan, and since the frontal scan came correctly, now we only have to scan the upper part and also the lower part. So in this position, he will be able to integrate the missing parts, and then we will join them together for a single result, and we will see if, thanks to this jewel in just two scans, we will be able to get a Funko Pop perfectly equal to the original. I repositioned in the scanner correctly, as you can see from the word excellence, so we can also start with the second scan. It's also nice to see how the scanner works. Look at the lights it's shooting, really a lot of stuff. He also completed the second scan. Now we go to clean the two scans, both the horizontal and the vertical, and then go to overlap and create a unique figure. And to remove the base, you just have to go and crush this dart. You can select an irregular shape or even a square and go directly to the scan to select the part you can remove. And then I'll show you the final result. That is really a copy in Sharingan style. You really struggle to find the difference, and now we just have to save the project and send it to print. Let's also obviously arrange the support, because as you can see a little diagonally now, we have made it match perfectly with the printing plate, and since it is a figure or monod for printing, you must first enable the support. As you can see, the media has already been automatically created and we are ready for printing. The print is completed. Let's go to see closely. Look what a show now. We are going to pull it away from the printing base. And here is the final result. And look, it is exactly identical. Now I show you the original. They have the same height, the same hair, and also the dimensions match perfectly. And finally, I conclude this review by talking about the price, because this fantastic scanner is launched at 650 euro, which would already be a great value for money for its features. But that's not all, because currently on the official website, and I left you the link of the offer on the first comment, for which you will pay only 458 euro instead of 654 euro. This scanner is sold in three versions. In the standard one that contains only the transformer and the scanner, the premium version, the one with today's video. Inside is also inserted the rotating printing base, and finally there is the luxury, the fully equipped one, where inside, in addition to the rotating base, you will also find the support for the smartphone. I greet you and see you in the next video. Bye.